With us now, he's tracking some of our top stories today on our WKBW app. Jeff?
Yes, good evening, Keith, and some sad news to talk about tonight. Police actually investigating the death of former NHL player Marek Svatos. The 34-year-old's body was discovered Friday night at his home in Colorado. Svatos played with the Avalanche, Colorado Avalanche, from 2004 until 2010. Also had brief stints with Nashville and Ottawa.